warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning students, how are you? Fine? Okay. Have you eaten your breakfast today? Okay, thank you. Let's start our meeting by saying basmalah together. Wahid, Itsnai, Thalatha. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, I hope all of you in a good condition. Okay guys, we will continue our meeting today, our lesson, and the topic is about time atau waktu. Ya, in bahasa Indonesia, time mean waktu. What will we use to measure time or to know the time? Yeah, we can use clock or in bahasa Indonesia jam. There are two kinds of clock, analog clock and digital clock. But we will talk only about analog clock. Here is the material. It is the tools that we can use to measure the time. Okay, I hope all of you still remember how to read, how to write, yeah, about time. Menulis, membaca tentang waktu di kelas 3 sudah kita pelajari. Let's remember once again, because we will I will explain about how to read and how to write the time, yeah. And the next meeting we will apply, yeah. Kita akan menggunakan untuk apa sih pengukuran waktu itu? But next time or next video, okay. Let's remember again. In analog clock, yeah, we can find two hands.
Ada dua, ya, ada dua.
Short hand, jarum yang pendek ini, and long hand, jarum yang panjang. Short hand shows hour, jarum pendek itu menunjukkan jam. Long hand shows minutes, ya. Jarum panjang itu menunjukkan menit. Jarum detiknya abaikan saja, itu enggak penting. Ya. Remember, short hand shows hour, long hand shows minutes. If the short hand look at the clock. Look at the clock now. Ya. The short hand shows number 6 and the long hand shows number 12. We can read, it is 6 o'clock, jam 6 pas, tandanya apa? The long hand shows number 12, ya. Lihat itu menuju angka 12. It is 6 o'clock, or we can write 6.00, 6.00. Ya, 6.00. Okay. Next, if I have the picture like this, what time is it? Please answer. What time is it? The short hand shows number 9 and the long hand shows number 3. Yeah, remember, when the long hand move from one number to another number, it used counting in 5, lipatan 5. Ingat, ini 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and so on and so on. Yeah? So, if the short hand shows number 9, lebih sedikit, yeah? And the long hand shows number 3, we can read a quarter past 9, jam 9, titik 15, 9.15, 9.15. Why 15? Because, yeah, the long hand shows number 3. It means, yeah, the long hand already move 15 minutes. Sudah berjalan 15 menit. 5, 10, 15. I hope you still remember. Now, how about like this?
Look. Yeah. The short hands was between 7 and 8. Ada di tengah-tengahnya ini. But the long hand shows number 6. Remember, when the long hand move, yeah, and shows number 6, it means, yeah, the long hand already move half time, separuh waktu, ya, sudah separuh jalannya. Berarti it is 7:30, 7:30, 7:30
Or we can say a half past 7. A half past 7. 7:30.
Understand ya? Okay, the last. How about like this? Yeah, the long hand shows number 9. The long hand shows number 9. Menuju angka 9. Yeah. We also read a quarter, but not a quarter past. Tapi a quarter to. Yeah. It is a quarter to 3.
Atau 3 kurang seperempat.
Or we can read 2:45. 1:45 because the long hand shows number 9. 2:45. Ya. 2:45 or a quarter to 3. Jam 3 kurang seperempat. I hope all of you still remember about this. Ya, yeah, this is only pengulangan aja, review. Oke, okay? We will apply next video. Oke, okay? Understand ya? Yeah? Please do the worksheet. Ya, yeah? Please make creation, membuat kreasi. You will make a clock. Ya, yeah? I give you in the lesson kits. Ya, yeah? Some parts of material and please arrange. Ya. Yeah? To make a good clock. Okay? Thank you. See you next video. Let's see Abdullah. Alhamdulillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.